312 days ago, pre-season slog started. 650 players sharing one goal. To be there on that final Saturday in September. They all knew it was going to take their all to be there.
Every wrestle.
Every hill climb.
Every weight session.
Every run.
Every chin up.
Every marking drill.
Every training camp.
Every grinder.
Every push-up.
Every boxing session. 30 seconds.
Right from the beginning, they were putting everything on the line.
Every contest.
Every kick.
Every high.
Every screamer.
Every hardball get.
Everything.
22 rounds down. The home and away season done. The hopes and dreams of so many had crumbled. For those left to fight, the intensity increased.
Every hit.
Every box session.
Every lead.
Contenders came and went. Eight became six. Six, four, before only two remained.
Geelong will meet St Kilda.
44 players, one goal, this moment.
Every sacrifice.
Every chase.
Every contest.
Every one percenter.
Everything.
How sweet is redemption?
Every match-winning moment.
Loose ball, guess who?
Every game-winning goal.
For these 44 players, everything has a new meaning.
Every bump.
Every tackle.
Every bounce.
Every concussion.
Every goal.
The pre-season's a distant memory.
Every moment.
Home and away games. The finals. Their history. All that matters now is the next 120 minutes.
Every moment.
Every handball.
These four quarters.
Every sacrifice.
Every pack mark.
The first contest.
Everything we've done.
Everything.
Everything.
Everything
is for today.
Every little thing.
Everything.
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 Everything we do
leads us here.
To the biggest stage
of them all.
Grand final day.
For them, right here, right now, this grand final is everything.
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 Welcome to the 2009 grand final.